Jesus. When sins abound, the grace of God will abound more.
Amen.
Oh, glory to Jesus. Amen. Glory to the Lamb.
Amen.
You are blessed. They said we must not touch you. I will not touch you, but God has touched you already.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
I'm not telling you, go and put a 1,000 rand, bring it to me. It's a sacrifice. Mm-mm. The only sacrifice accepted by God is the sacrifice of Christ on the cross.
Amen.
Are you getting me?
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
There is no another sacrifice. The blessing of God is not for sale. We cannot buy God's blessing. It just pastors' tricks to steal money from people. What this man is saying, yes. I meditated on sacrifice. All the covenant and new covenant. What is happening in terms of sacrifices is not biblical. Am I shocking you? Don't do it. Hello?
Amen.
That is the word of God. Glory to God. And I'm challenging all pastors all over the world. They may tell me where people are giving sacrifices to get God's blessings. It's not biblical. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
If it has been done in this church, it has been tolerated, it will never be tolerated anymore.
Amen.
The sacrifice of Jesus is enough for your blessing.
Amen.
Blessing of God has not for sale. Are you hearing what I'm saying?
Amen.
This is the word of God. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Those things were happening in the old covenant. We are not the ministers of the old covenant. We are the minister of the new covenant. Are you getting me?
Amen.
You will know the truth, and the truth will set you free.
Amen.
Oh, glory to Jesus.
Amen.
It's like I will lose many friends who are practicing those things. I don't care. I need God's approval. When God called me, he called me alone. He didn't call me with a friend. I must tell the truth all my life. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
The truth must be told. We must tell the people the true gospel. God's blessings are not for sale. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Are not for sale. Those things are spread in Cape Town, in cities, in Johannesburg. No. Those things are not biblical. I'm saying it again. Hello?
Amen.
God will not push people to give. God loves cheerful givers. Are you with me?
Amen.
Glory to Jesus. The time is coming when the pastors will multiply tricks to get money from people. But it will be for the shame. God will confuse them. Are you getting me?
Amen.
Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
The sacrifice of Jesus is enough for your well-being, for your welfare. The sacrifice of Jesus is enough. It has brought the blessing of Abraham upon you.
Amen.
Jesus became a case so that you may be blessed.
Amen.
And God has blessed you forever. No one can reverse it.
Amen.
You know, we don't need money so that God can bless you. Bring a sacrifice of money. No, that's not biblical. What God is expecting from you, to give your offering, to give your tithe, to give thanksgiving, and to plant a seed as God is directing you in your heart. Are you with me?
Amen.
Because emotional giving is cursed by God. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Pastors are fabricating tricks to steal money from people. When you do what is against the word of God, we'll call you who? I'm not talking about the false prophet. I'm talking about those who are called by God. But they don't fear God anymore. They are many. Hello?
Amen.
Are you getting me?
Amen.
Praise the living God. Oh, glory to the Lamb. Glory to the Lamb. Amen. You are already blessed in Christ Jesus. You know that?
Amen.
No one can change it. Even the devil cannot reverse it. You are blessed. If someone may come, hey, give the offering, burnt offering, give the offering as peace, so that in your marriage peace may be established. Tell him that it's not the word of God. Go to hell. Hello? Paul said, if I start with complacency, if I start to please people, I will never be a man of God. A man of God does not please people. A man of God must tell people the truth in love. That's why I'm telling you truth in love. Consultation. You must pay me 1,000 rand to see Muruti. That's not a Muruti. Is what? Just name it the way you want. Don't go there. Hello?
Amen.
The grace of God is not for sale. God's blessings are not for sale. They call it one on one. And you find someone who is telling 100 people the man of God. Can I call you a liar? Because when God speaks, even the pastor doesn't know that God will speak. God does not need my approval to speak. How may I know in advance that God will give a prophecy to 100 people? And I call it one on one. Jesus never did such. Hello?
Amen.
Because those people are twisting the word of God. We need the teachers of the word. Hello?
Amen.
Many are doing it by ignorance. They are copying what people are doing left and right. With the word of God, you must not copy. You must read and understand what you are teaching. Because teachers will be more judged by God. We must preach what Jesus preached. What is apostles preached? What is the prophets teached? And the Paul said, I laid the foundation. In 1 Corinthians chapter 3, from verse 9 you go down. Glory, don't hate me, people, because I'm telling you the truth. Hello? How Muruti can say such? Muruti didn't say such. If you have a verse, bring it to me. I will come and repent. On the pulpit. Okay? By ignorance, you know, the knowledge is progressive. The revelation is progressive. Glory to Jesus. I remember at the beginning of the ministry, we taught strange things to people. My mom Ruth is there, my testimony. When we got the knowledge, I came to the pulpit. I said, no, those things were not biblical. Hello?
Amen.
Glory to Jesus. We know in part. And we prophesy in
part.
You will always know God as long as you are growing in faith. You can't say, I know everything. If you know everything, you are a Christ. As you are not a Christ, you are an antichrist. Are you with me?
Amen.
The revelation is progressive. Oh, glory to Jesus.
Amen.
I remember 2 weeks back, my friend in the UK shocked me. He told me something. We were preaching for no long, it's not biblical. I say, we were preaching with him. Now he found the light. He said, you know this? Say, it was like a light in my eye. I said, is it those things we taught all over? It's not biblical. Glory to Jesus. Muruti, preachers, teacher, only Jesus cannot make a mistake. Are you with me?
Amen.
All preachers are making mistakes. Am I right?
Amen.
All preachers along the ministries, they are making mistakes. No one, many. Hello?
Amen.
They are not fake. Others out of ignorance. When the light comes, they will adjust themselves. Hello? You too, You sometimes you told the people things which are not biblical, am I right? Mm-hmm. And then now you know, this one it was not. God have mercy on me. Just like that. Are you with me? What God wants is to be sincere. When you are wrong, said God, I'm wrong, this is not biblical. I will preach what is biblical. Glory to Jesus. That's why I'm reading always this book. Glory to Jesus. I'm not saying that reading the books written by men of God is wrong. No, it's good. Are you with me? But by experience, to avoid the mistakes of others, I learned to read here, to preach from here. Do you understand? There I will not make any mistake because it's written there. Glory to Jesus. Are you with me? Glory to Jesus. Pastors, I saw them struggling to pay bills. And the way they were struggling, they were also struggling, people, Bazalwan, they were struggling to pay school fees for the children. Save them there and there, and save the people. Hello? Yeah. I saw it on Friday. It will happen because it's the man of God. Glory to Jesus. Yeah. But remember this. As God says, the just shall live by what?
By faith.
By faith. Don't forget, 15 minutes to cut. The just shall live by what?
By faith.
By faith. And the devil is very cross. Last night, I was listening to my friend the Nuke preaching. And I slept. Later on, I woke up, I switched off the phone. And just when I wanted to sleep a bit, I had a strong movement, like a earthquake, coming towards me. And spiritually, and they said, this is Satan coming to attack me. And I lift my right hand, I said, Satan, you were defeated on the cross. Amen. Just that word, that earthquake stopped immediately. I woke up. I repeated it, Satan, I'm not afraid of you. You were defeated on the cross. Glory to Jesus. You wanted to come to attack me so that I may not reveal what I'm revealing. I will reveal it. And I will reveal it more. Because Satan does not have any authority, any power over Bazalwa. Oh, glory to Jesus. He will attack us. We cannot stop him to attack us. We cannot stop witches and the wizard to attack you. They will always attack you, but they will never overcome you.
Amen.
Because you have authority over them.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Let the good news is, it will be like in Moses' era. What happened in Goshen, in the whole Egypt? Goshen is where God's people, Israel, was. In that province. Glory to Jesus. When God struck darkness all over Egypt, there were light in Goshen. Glory to Jesus. That's why God wants you to live by his word. Hello?
Amen.
Tough times are coming. Perilous times are coming. But don't lose your confidence in God. The good fight of faith is to keep the word no matter what you are going through. It's written. God said, you will do it for me. Even if the doctor told you, you will die tomorrow, said, I will not die. I will live and proclaim the goodness of God. It's written. By his stripes, I was healed. I'm healed. Even if you feel the pain, you confess it. The just shall live by
faith.
You know? Don't panic because things will not be favorable to you in the world. Don't panic about what is happening in the world. You have never seen it yet. You will see more. But your hearts must be fixed on Christ. Amen. The whole time, the finish of your faith. Look unto Jesus. Don't look around. You will sink like Peter. Around is dark. Around things are complicated. Let me tell you, many economies of this world, they will collapse. Glory to Jesus. When the economy of the country collapses, it will affect the citizen of that country. As I told you, many economy will collapse. But the good news, we Christians, we don't depend on the economy of this world. We have our own economy, God's economy. Are you with me?
Yes.
The economy of our kingdom is different from the economy of this world.